inside the beaver bay, and fields of barley and of rye, the cloth of wool to meet the sky, through the field the road went by, to where the child cannot. And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow, round an island there below, the island of Shabbat. Willows white and aspens quiver, little breezes dusk and shiver, through the wave that runs forever, by the island in the river flow. Four grey walls and four grey towers overlook a space of flowers, and the silent island bowers the Lady of Shalott. Only reapers reaping early in among the beaded barley hear a song that echoes cheer from the river winding clearly down to Tower Camelot. And by the moon the reaper weary, piling sheaves in uplands airy, listening whispers and hears the fairy, the Lady of Shalott. By night and day, a magic web with colors gay, she has heard a whisper say, a curse is on her if she stayed to look down to Camelot. She knows not what the curse may be, and so she weaves steadily, little other care hath she, the Lady of Shalott. And moving through a mirror clear, there hangs before her all the year, shadows of the world appear. There she sees the highway near, winding down to Camelot. And sometimes through the mirror blue, the knights come riding two and two. She hath no loyal knight and true, the Lady of Shalott. But in her web she still delights to weave the mirror's magic sights. For often through the silent nights, a funeral with plumes and with lights and music went to. When the moon was overhead, came two young lovers lately wed. I'm half sick of shadows, she said, the Lady of Shalott. Shot from her bower leaves, he rode between the barley sheaves. The sun came dazzling through the leaves and flamed upon the brazen greaves of Baldur's of Lancelot. A red cross knight forever kneeled to a lady in his shield, sparkled on the yellow field beside remote Shalott. His
His broad clear brow in sunlight glowed. On burnished hooves his war horse trod. From underneath his helmet flowed his coal black curls. The song he rode as he rode down to Calvary. From the bank and from the river flashed into the crystal mirror. She left the world she knew.